In Revit, the display of elements is controlled by a number of factors. The object styles the project, and the visibility and graphics override to the view are the primary controls for altering the display of objects. Object styles are global project settings. Each category has values for projection and cut line weights, as well as settings for the line color and line pattern to be used. There are separate tabs for controlling the display of model, annotation, and imported objects. Imported objects are elements added to the project after importing DWG files. A cut line weight is applied to an object if it intersects the cut plane for the view. If an object is not cut, the projected line weight will be used. In this example, the walls cut in the plan view are shown thicker, and the walls below the cut plane use the projected line weight. Some categories may also have subcategories to allow finer control over portions of an object's display. For example, a door has many subcategories. Views can have overrides to control how elements are displayed. In this view, the furniture will be turned on and the columns will be set to display in a cyan color. Because the visibility and graphics overrides are used, this change occurs only in this view. In the visibility and graphics dialog, the check mark can be used to turn on or off the visibility of a category or subcategory. Overrides can also be applied to the cut and projected values for objects. The changes made in the visibility and graphics dialog are now reflected in this view. Use both object styles and visibility and graphics overrides to control the way elements display in your Revit projects.